Soldiers of 3rd Striker Brigade Combat Team and the 16th Regimental Combat Team of the Japanese Ground Self-Defense Force conducted a large-scale combined arms live fire that put all of the training during Operation Rising Thunder into action. Artillery, air power, armor, and mounted infantry all worked in concert to attack and overwhelm the objective. The Japanese forces are eager to put the lessons and information from Rising Thunder into use at home.
特に米軍のいいところ、また我々のいいところを見比べ、また悪いところ、それぞれを見比べて、問題点、特に米軍のを見せさせてもらって、いい教訓を得ました。
The attack was the final joint event of the three-week exercise, which marks its 20th year of partnership and shared training between U.S. and Japanese forces. From Yakima Training Center, I'm Army Sergeant Brian Spradlin.
Fire!